They've had some open looks. They haven't knocked them down. It's 4-0 early for Kentucky. Mitchell, count it.